What can we get you?
Directions to Belvert Valley Farm.
I'm the new owner.
Oh.
In from America, right? I bet there's an intriguing backstory to your arrival.
Well, after losing my job and my boyfriend in San Francisco, I entered a win and in contest.
You've won an inn, located in New Zealand.
So, a 13-hour flight to Auckland and 3 bus rides later. I'm so sorry. I will pay for any of the damages.
Well, this did put a big dent in my vehicle.
Haha. I'm officially the owner of an inn. Never assume anything on the internet matches his profile picture.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Goat.
Gilbert. He's a wily fella.
Do you know anybody in town that does renovations?
Jake Taylor.
Can I have his phone number?
Jake, what's your phone number?
Who's asking?
She is.
No, I didn't.
Why do you want my number?
I was hoping to talk to you about a proposition.
She's a real beauty. I can help you restore her to original glory. Brilliant.
Your seat broken. What's with you and the old houses?
Oh, well, always took to building. Makes me feel a little less
broken.
I believe Beechwood Dell's most eligible bachelor might be keen on you.
She's a beaut.
She sure is.
No, we don't care.
Wow. Hey, Chad.
Diaz, guess what? I got a brand new job for you.
I do have my real life to get back to.
Oh, your real life.
Seems to me you haven't told her how you actually feel.
I'm guessing the universe has its own plans for things, eh?
I like to imagine a fairy tale ending.
I thought we were friends, mate.